kind of a sense of accomplishment, kind of like a sense of identity, you know? Like, if I'm not on the wall, I don't really feel like I'm me anymore. It makes you forget about your problems. You know, wherever you are, you're like 30 feet up, and you just gotta stick that next move. I climb here pretty much every day, mostly for the community. You know, everyone here is really good friends. Everyone knows each other. It doesn't really feel like exercise or you're working out. It just feels like you're having a good time and, you know, just goofing off and being fun, doing stupid things, but being safe at the same time, usually. When you start out climbing, you're gonna suck. It's just a given. Some people will be better than others, but I mean, you're probably gonna have a hard time and you just gotta stick with it for a while. And most people just kind of fall in love with it when they see improvement. And that just kind of gets them hooked. And some people who are really competitive, when they fail, that gets them hooked. And the people who give up easily, well, they just don't climb. So the climbing club is basically for people who are interested in climbing, and we take all experience levels. So we can take someone who's never even heard of climbing and someone who's basically pro. And it's just an outlet for people who are just climbing enthusiasts. You don't have to sign up for the club, you just try it out. Just get out and climb, my dudes. Like, that's really it. Just get out there and put yourself in a place that makes you uncomfortable and just roll with it. Like, mom's not home. Just a couple kids living on our own.